takes some time. Morning looks like a pitch outside. The count goes to 2-0.
David, if you're looking for comparison, certainly Illinois had a big basher a year ago and McInerney, but his team winning total was 15. So, you know, think about all the baseball yet to be played by Princeton's team this season.
That could be eclipsed by the end of this weekend. Swing and miss. Okay, that's 2-1 to Morning.